Nationwide teacher strike in West Virginia is in its ninth day. The state's governor is calling on state senators to approve a pay raise for teachers and end the strike. The Senate approved a 4% raise over the weekend, but that's less than the 5% passed by the House and the agreement the governor worked out with the unions. The teachers in West Virginia are among the lowest paid in the country. Lawmakers are expected to meet this morning to consider a possible compromise.